Hello everyone, and welcome to Sons of the Forest. I've been waiting so long for this game release, and I don't know much to say. Let's just get into it. I thought we were done with the cutscene there. Sorry for talking. God, that is a really, really good upgrade from the last game. The last game was good, but wow, that was really good. My frames are horrible right now. God, it does not look okay. Oh. Oh god, the sensitivities. Oh my god. I'm still following it right now. I do not go to escape from that, okay. How do you put stuff away? I don't know. Okay, well anyways, just following me now. Oh, okay, that's my inventory, figured. Okay. else do I got around here? It's just this area. This area is kind of weird. Anyway, I'm gonna continue to do this area if there's anything else. There's a bunny. Oh my god. Pretty sure I looted everything. Take one more quick look around. Alright, yep. We're gonna head down here, hopefully, because I don't know if I really want to stay in the snow. This way to get down. Follow the river. Oh, that is loud. Okay. Alright, I think we head down this kind of distance. Love these graphics. And the physics. Man, the water is not this. Oh god. What do we got? Spear. And my sticks. Oh, right there. Nope, not what I'm gonna do. What else? Two sticks. Oh god. Oh. Alright. So I had to back this one. Now, I'm not quite sure what I'm looking for right now. my dude still falling? Oh yeah, he is. Here's some rocks. Hi. Oh, okay, I was gonna say, I hear someone. This dude is confusing me, apparently. Okay, I'm out of sticks. I'm out of room for sticks. Alright. I guess the only thing I really do is keep heading down here. Let's see where it takes me. Berries. I'm not really finding anything. Ooh, kind of flat area. This purple thing over here, I guess I had to. Not that we just do that. What is this? Oh, I did not eat that, I guess. Why is there a rope? Oh my god, that thing is going off. Is something hanging from that rope? Oh god. There's a dude. Whoa! Hey. Come here. Oh, you're weird looking. Oh, you're disgusting. What is wrong with you? Oh, you're throwing crap at me. Covered in mud or something? Come here, dude. You're not running from me. I don't trust you. God. Dude's scary. Kelvin? God, you scared the heck out of me. Alrighty. Thank you for pointing him out to me, by the way, Kevin. Can I help with this? You gotta be able to sign stuff like quick slots, right? Alright, that's fine. Can I get down over here? Oh my god. Oh, it's raining. Oh, here it is. Got a flashlight now. Oh, GPS locator. I don't know if something changes. We'll just put this thing on. Like a bow or a repair tool. Hello, Kelvin. We need to, I don't know what. Get the GPS back out. There's a lake down here. Ooh, that place is about to stop. I will leave. I will leave. I don't want to leave. Who are you? Oh, wait, you're the lady from the trailer. From the trailers. Oh, God, he's following me. Oh, God, what have I done? I'm getting away from that gigantic. He's gonna try to craft a bow and fight him, but he's giant, dude. I'm gonna take care of Kelvin. Are you following me? Could be an okay spot to kind of set up a camp. I don't know, I kind of want to get over this spot first. Is that a golf cart? Can I drive it? That does not look drivable. Oh god, no. I saw a thing over here. Probably use some. Oh, I knew you guys were coming out. Where'd you go? Where is he, Kelvin? Kelvin, where'd he go? Where did you go? Ah, oh, there he is. These things are ugly. Die. God, that is disgusting. Well, what's over here? Resin? Okay. Oh, a shovel, okay. Alright, good to know. I can't do anything here, though. It's over here. It's right next to the big lake. That's probably a good spot to set up an area to live. Oh, I'm not really sure. Kelvin, I don't know what you can do. Figure that out once I get over towards where we're stuck. You're not a big guy. Is that a big guy? That's a big guy. Now that's... How's that felt? Kelvin, what do you think? You know what I'm thinking? Yeah, I don't really know what I'm thinking. I'm thinking barely good. I don't think I'm gonna look at that. Is it just you two? What the heck did you do? Come here. You're standing there and staring at me. Kelvin, oh my god. Don't you dare go to attack Kelvin. Holy god, I'm almost dead. Oh, I'm dead. No. Oh, Am I Kelvin? What do I do? Oh, I am. I can putt myself out. See, that wasn't helpful at all. Oh, hello, sir. Where'd you go? I don't know. I also have no clue where the heck Kelvin is. Oh, Kelvin, hang on. Did you kill the other guy? I don't know. I'm sure he's coming. Oh, there he is. Yeah, I should probably eat. Oh, what the heck? No, 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 that's not what I want to do. just climbing a tree. Get down from there. Oh, it's a mud dude. Is he dead? No, he's on the ground though. Mud man. I don't like it here. Mud man on rock. Oh! Did I kill him? I killed him! Okay, that's kind of disgusting, if I'm being honest. Give me my food back. Oh my god, he got! Eat my rocks! Dude, he took my spear. Where are my meds? Okay, well, I'm still alive, I'm gonna get out of here. Or I die again. I was trying to go this way, but it's like... in the way of that. Alan, just stay with me. It's getting dark. It's getting real dark. Flashlight. This really does not help. I do not know what I'm gonna find. Or where the heck I'm even going. I just need to find a place to sleep. I hear you, mud guys. I think. There's Kelvin, actually, so it could just be him, but. I can't really see, so I'm just gonna keep going. Probably isn't the brightest idea. I don't know what that was. I can barely see at all. It's probably one of my best ideas ever. Can't go that bad, right? Oh god. Oh god. Well, I'm somewhere. Don't quite know where. Kelvin, hello. Hear me out, Kelvin? This could go bad. Could go very bad. I'm trying to make this place appear. I kinda hope there's something here. More golf carts. There's a dead dude in it. You have anything? I think it's something supposed to get us. Oh, it's a cave. God. Oh, voice crack. Oh god. Okay. Well, I cannot see you. Therefore, Kelvin, where the crap are you, dude? That's not Kelvin. Oh. Is there a monster? That is disgusting. Kelvin. Kelvin, what are you doing? Oh, it's you. Where's she running? Kelvin, what are you? Oh, it's not you. I thought Kelvin was attacking. Oh, more. Okay, I'm not chasing you out there. I don't know where that lady went, but... Kelvin, can you do me a favor, sir? Kelvin, where are you? Kelvin? Where the heck did you just go? Okay, Kelvin's coming back. Kelvin, I need you to make me a fire. Hear me out, I need it. Oh, Kelvin. I hear people. Build me a fire. Thank you, Kelvin. In the meantime... see something out there. Alright, well, in the meantime, we're gonna chop down a tree. Holy crap, I thought I heard him. I don't even know what. Alright, well, give me this dude over here. Holy crap, that could be bad. Oh, I didn't know that could happen. Guess we're starting a forest fire then, in that case. That's, not good. Thank you, Kelvin. You've done a good job. What in the world? Okay. I need to cook something. I don't want to get burnt. Let's put the raw meat. Raw meat. I just picked the meat. That meat's cooked. I have cooked meat in here. Somewhere. Yeah. I'm gonna eat that too. Probably shouldn't have done that, but it's fine. I'm gonna drink you because I need some water. My last actual thing I have. Oh god. Kelvin, it's just dark. Let me see what you do. Get sticks, build a fire, stay here, take a break. Just take a break, dude. That's what you were doing, but... Never mind, we got a monster. Oh, he's over here. I'm not following you in there, sir. I hear you over here. Oh god. Dude, I need my spear back. Oh god. Kelvin, help. Holy crap. This is scary. Oh my god, there's more! Oh, I'm gonna die. Kelvin, are you crying? Oh, not again. Kelvin, don't die. Alright, well, this is nice. I'm dead. Alright, well, that didn't go as planned, obviously. I messed up a lot of things. I probably should have built a base before night. Yeah, I mean, playing solo is hard in this game, so... If you guys would like to see me play with friends, or play solo again, either way, just put a comment down below, tell me what you want to see, and, yeah, I'll try my best to attempt it. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video.